I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do.
Alright. I'm just nipping down to Tesco. Did you want to come with me?
Sorry, I'm just talking to his face at the moment.
No, that's fine. I found this one in Mum's room earlier. I kind of just want to get over and done with it over now because I'm just ready to leave.
No, it should be alright. Just got to sort through with your brother's stuff.
Yeah, that's fine. No worries. Alright, I'll see you later, mate.
See ya.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one
desire. Yeah, that's a big pal. Probably not, because a man has asked me to work Monday to Saturday, so it's unlikely.
Should I go? I think Leonard's coming out.
Leonard? That guy? Yeah. He literally's an alcoholic, he needs to save, he's got no money.
True,
generally the worst saver other than that. He's actually bad for this one. Oh well though.
Yeah.
It's fine.
I mean, should be fine.
Yeah, it'll be good.
What was that?
Anyway, no, you should definitely come out this weekend. It's probably the last time I'm going out.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't go out if Leonard's there though.
Jake, there's something in the house. No, Jake, there is. Jake, there's something in Mum's room. I don't know what it is, but there's something there.
In here.
What do you mean? I literally saw something right there.
What?
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you.